Let's play this in a slower tempo with the metronome. If you found this video helpful, show your support by liking this video and subscribing to our channel for more lessons. Thank you.